Hi, this is Arya. Please subscribe to Talks of Cinema.
Suran, I saw recently. What raw acting he has. I love, he's an inspiration to so many and my crush. What, you know, what he does is always epic. Always, you know, it goes to the next level what he does. So I wish to act for him someday. The 3-4 fans came, they took selfies with me. They said, Keerthi Suresh Madhuri irukku. I said, what do you mean? I mean, yeah, oh my God. Next level it is, very nice. And his daughters also, beautiful they are. Onion movie. I don't know how many times I watched, yeah, even now I keep watching it, where he does one acting shot where all of that, you know, it makes me give, it gets me this couple goals kind of thing. Okay. Hope I find somebody like that. Hi, this is Manzi Joshi. I'm on Talks of Cinema giving an interview for you all to know more about me. Thank you so much.
Hi viewers, welcome to Talks of Cinema. இன்னைக்கு ரொம்ப நாள் கழிச்சு போட்டோ கார்ட் செக்மெண்ட்ஸ் நான் பண்ணுறேன். அண்ட் என் கூட வந்து அன்புடன் குஷியோட ஹீரோயின் மான்சி ஜோஷி தான் இருக்காங்க. ஸோ ரெடியா போட்டோ கார்ட்?
ரெடி.
சிம்பிள், ரொம்ப சிம்பிளான செக்மெண்ட்னா இந்த ஷோலே
தான்.
ஓகே, இந்த கார்டை பார்த்து அவங்கள பற்றி நீங்கள் என்ன நினைக்கிறீங்களோ அதை சொல்லணும். ஓகேவா?
ஓகே,
போயிடலாமா? ஃபர்ஸ்ட் குவிக்காக எல்லாமே
ஸ்டார்ட்.
ஓகே, ஃபர்ஸ்ட் தனுஷ் சார்.
மை க்ரஷ் என்னோட, ஹவு மெனி மூவிஸ் ஐ வாட்ச்ட் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ. இது ஆக்டிங், ஓ மை காட், ஐ லவ் தட். வேல்ல இல்லாத பட்டதாரி பார்ட் 1 பார்ட் 2 அண்ட் ஆல் ஐ வாட்ச்ட். ஐ லைக் ஹிம் அ லாட்.
கிரஷ்னு சொல்லிட்டீங்க அண்ட் படம் பேரும் கரெக்டா சொல்லிட்டீங்க. சோ சூப்பர். அண்ட் அசுரன் பாத்தீங்களா?
அசுரன், ஐ saw recently. What raw acting he has. ரொம்ப ஐ லவ், ஹீஸ் அன் இன்ஸ்பிரேஷன் டு சோ many அண்ட் மை கிரஷ்.
அந்த கிரஷ் விட மாட்டாங்க கடைசி வரைக்கும். சோ சூப்பர். நெக்ஸ்ட் வந்து சத்யராஜ் சார்.
How many times I watched Bahubali also, I don't know, the beginning and after that also. Even Sir has done in Chennai Express also.
Deepika Padukone.
Yeah, I saw that also. Very nice actors and all.
So all beautiful looking heroines, he will be father at least once. Deepika Padukone.
I hope he become my father.
Yeah, definitely. Nayanthara. All.
Oh, nice.
Next, Shruti Hassan.
Yeah, so Kamal Hassan sir's daughter and so many movies she has also done.
Yeah,
I like
singer,
her.
Singer, music
singer,
composer,
yeah,
actor, multi-talented.
Jinx.
Yeah. So, she is very good. And next, one of the top directors in India, Rajamouli sir.
Rajamouli sir also, Bahubali. What, you know, what he does is always epic. Always, you know, it goes to the next level what he does. So, I wish to act for him someday.
Yeah,
I
definitely. Currently, எல்லாரும் வந்து அவரோட நெக்ஸ்ட் மூவி ட்ரிபிள் ஆர்க்காக RRR-க்காக வெயிட் பண்றாங்க.
நெக்ஸ்ட் சார், ப்ளீஸ் சீ மீ, ஐ அம் ஆல்சோ ரெடி டு வர்க் ஃபார் யூ.
ஸோ கண்டிப்பாக அவர் பார்ப்பாரு. அவர் படத்தில் நீங்கள் நடிக்கிறீங்க. அப்போ இன்டர்வியூ வர மாட்டீங்கன்னா
நான் கூப்பிட்டா?
ஒன்ஸ் யூ ஆக்டட் இன் ராஜமௌலி சார்ஸ் மூவி, you will not come if we ask for interview, right?
No, you cooptanga, I will definitely come.
Yeah, we'll see. Yeah, we'll see. Okay, next, Tamanna,
pa, I like her, you know, dancing, her complexion, the way she maintains her body, fitness and everything, beautiful. I watched her movies.
Brilliant dancer.
She has come in this KGF the song also. So, yeah, I like her.
Super. Next, rock star Anirudh.
Anirudh sir, what music he gives out. Oh my God. Even this he did know. Why this Kolavari?
Yeah. This is his, that was his first song. Viral it.
Small guy, I mean, he's not aged and all of it.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
His
during
way
that
of
time
thinking,
he's almost 20 or 21.
Yeah, the way of his thinking and all of it, it's ultimate. It's very nice.
Super. And next, Isai Puyal. Yeah, Roman sir.
God of music is all you can say. God of music and his music melodies will take you to another level.
Your favorite era, sir?
So many Guru movie songs are there. And there are so many songs I still keep from what time? Taal and all he has done.
Taal, vintage era, sir.
So from that time I've been following his music and yeah, I love him.
Yeah, so everyone loves him actually. So, next one, the Hansika.
Hansika. So, I watched her serial when she used to do that Shakalaka
Boom Boom.
That time also. So, romba cute And I never expected she would come to this side, South industry also.
But now many of her fans are missing Bubbly and Chika. She reduced weight.
Oh, she reduced.
Before she used to be very bubbly
chubby,
and cute.
Yeah, I've seen
now
that.
She has reduced some weight.
Oh, okay, okay.
Okay, next. Maganati, Kirti Suresh, National
Kirti
Award
Suresh,
winner.
Yeah. What Maganati movie I've watched. I've seen her acting and all of it. And the music is also very nice. Second thing, recently I got a comment while I was in Anbud and Kushi shoot. The 3-4 fans came, they took selfies with me. They said, Kirti Suresh Madhuri irukku. I said, what do you mean? I mean, in which way are they comparing? You know, rumba simple and very decent being and very nice acting and all, they said. So, yeah, I like her, and when I'm compared to her, I like it more.
Okay, so you are more close to Kirti Suresh because of your fans.
Yeah.
She also got National Award for Mahanati.
Mahanati, no? Yeah.
Next, Anushka. Evergreen Anushka.
What level of acting, yeah, she has. And when I saw Bahubali, when I saw her in Bahubali for the first time, I got Fida over her class acting, the dignity acting. I wish I can do any role like her sometime, anytime.
She can pull off any role.
Any role, yeah, any role. She looks hot also at the same time.
Anushka is always hot.
Always hot.
Next, she and Vikram sir.
Vikram sir, Onion movie, I don't know how many times I watched, yeah. Even now I keep watching it. Where he does one acting shot where Prakash Rai sir.
He will perform three different characters.
Yeah, everything, oh my god. I'm Fida over him. So, yeah.
Next, Surya sir.
Surya sir also, his charm is still there always, you know, the way he gives that sensuous look. Ange TV le, I feel love.
So almost he's 43 or 44 now, and still girls are...
That charm in him, even I am Fida over him. I like him. So I wish to meet him once.
Surya sir, definitely. He will come to Vijay Awards or any award function. Yeah. Then you can go and meet.
I'll go. I'll be like, sir, fan moment, please.
Definitely he'll give selfie. Next, Shivakarthikeyan sir, product of Vijay TV.
Yeah.
So he came as a contestant and then he developed into anchor, and now he's one of the top heroes in
Hollywood. Much to learn from sir, really, and look at him, how cute he is. So when I saw the pictures only, I'm like, oh, he's so cute and all of it. So being a struggling actor, artist, to come to this big level is a major achievement in life. So, yeah, lots to learn from him.
Actually, he's a role model for most of the people in media. For all the anchors and VJs, they want, if you ask them, they will say
so
that they want
also
to become Shivakarthikeyan.
You're also thinking that level, no?
Not that level, but you have that
you
inspiration.
Can be, who knows?
Yeah, inspiration.
Yeah.
All will look after him. So
right.
Now we can also tell Rio. So Rio, you know, Vijay TV. He's also started as an anchor. Now he has acted in movies. He's also become a hero. So these two are like inspirations for current
Vijay. Correct. Lot of people, anchors and all of that.
Next, Vaigai Kuyal, Vadivel sir.
Vadivel sir, you know, when he comes on screen in anywhere, you can't stop laughing. Yeah, you cannot stop laughing. The way he carries his lungi, the entire thing, and his facial expression, everything. Oh my god, what to tell about the legend?
Lungi kattradhila ivlo varieties irukune solli kodutha.
So
he's a legend actually. So
vandu
ninnale we can laugh.
We can laugh, that's why.
Next, ellarkum pidikum, ungalkum kandippa pidichirukum. Lady superstar Nayanthara ma'am.
Nayanthara ma'am, the name is only proper. Nayana is like a star. Her eyes only can take you to some level. Her movie, this Raja Rani movie, I don't know how many times I watched it because I like her acting in that. Her tears, the way it comes out, her emotional acting, beautiful. I'm a fan.
Okay, so everyone is Nayanthara's fan actually, and vaisum koranjikite podu age. Day by day she is getting
younger.
So very good. And next is also same evergreen actress Trisha.
Trisha. Her simple way of acting, you know, she doesn't overreact.
96 you can take
96 as an example. She doesn't overreact. She only does a smile and the way she, you know, blushes like this and all of it, you'll go gaga over her. So yeah, I like her.
She's also both hot and cute.
Hot and cute.
Yeah. Next, Vijay Sethupathi sir. Makkal Chelvan, Vijay Sethupathi sir.
Again, 96 and so many of his movies, you know, he has a raw look. He has this local paya kind of look and the way he acts, you know, it touches everybody's heart. So, very nice actor.
So, next movie is acting with Vijay sir as a villain, master. So, everyone is waiting for it.
Oh, even I'm waiting.
He is one actor who doesn't care about the image. He will do hero role, villain role, all roles he will do, character roles. So,
correct.
Very confident about his acting. Next, Vivek sir.
Vivek sir. Again, I watched him in Onion and everything. So many comic roles sir has done. But the way he acts, the way he portrays himself as a comedian, it's beautiful. He also acts smart as well as a comic.
Yeah, and also he will tell social messages through his comedy.
Through his comedy, yeah. I like that a lot.
Next, Samantha.
The hot chick.
Yeah, very fit chick.
Fit, and not just that, recently she got married to Naga Chaitanya sir, so all of that, you know, it makes me gets me this couple goals kind of thing. Hope I find somebody like that,
like Naga Chaitanya.
Yeah, because artists only can understand.
So you're planning to marry an artist?
I hope I get an artist as my partner, partner.
You are okay with it? You want an artist?
I'm okay with it.
Your preference
anybody
is an artist?
Anybody in the industry.
Okay. Not exactly to be an artist, either director or technical field.
You never know what can happen.
Okay. And something is happening right now?
No. Nothing at all. No masala, no love and all in life still.
Yeah, okay. Next. Talapathi Vijay sir.
Look at his look even in the picture, yeah, the acting and all of it, next level. It is very nice, Vijay sir.
He is also one actor who doesn't age.
With him only, no sir, the
Vijay Sethupathi sir is doing. He is also almost 46.
Yeah,
so look at him.
Big Hill movie I saw, no sir, that it's very nice.
Next, superstar Rajinikanth sir.
I should bow my head like this for sir. I have seen so many of his researches that he had gone to Himalayas and all of it. He being an actor, he also has the spiritual side.
Yeah, yeah.
He believes in God a lot and all of it. Though, what must be his age?
70.
Still, he can act, perform like this. Oh my God.
He dances, fights, darbar and all. Yeah. He will be dancing very cute and fights also.
Yes, what I saw. So I
energy.
Lot of energy. He has given his life for acting. So we must respect him and he's an inspiration.
Yeah. Indian superstar. Next, we have Kamal sir. Ulaga Nayagan.
Kamal Haasan sir. I saw his, my first movie of his which I watched was Chachi 420.
Yeah, Abhay Shanmugam.
Where he did the female role and all of that. The way he acts, oh my God. Next level it is, very nice. And his daughters also, beautiful they are. And I would love to watch his movies again and again, all the time.
So, he is hosting Big Boss. If you get opportunity, you will go to Big Boss.
Tamil eh theriyadhu. If I learn Tamil, definitely I'll go to Big Boss.
Raisa also don't know Tamil when she came to Big Boss. She is also from Bangalore, I guess.
Okay.
Then she learned.
Then I
no, that's
want
not
to
a problem.
Go. No problem.
You are willing to go.
No problem.
It will be interesting how you are inside.
Anbud and Kushi people will not let me go. Only after the project ends, please go.
Yeah, okay. That's correct. Maybe you can go after 2 to 3 years.
Yeah.
Next, finally, we have Thala Ajit sir.
Ajit sir, though, you know, his pepper, salt, madri hair and all of it, even he is my crush, okay? When I saw his movies and all of it, I've seen him when he had black hair and with this salt and pepper hair also. It's totally different. He carries the new trend. You know, whenever I see his movies, the new trend, he follows it. So I love his movies and all of it.
Thanks a lot for coming.
Thank
so
you also.
In your busy schedule. So அதுக்காக கபிச்சி வழங்கும் ஒரு ஸ்மால் கிஃப்ட் ஹாம்பர்.
ஓகே.
So our compliment.
Thank you so much.
Thank
comfort
you.
In every step.
Okay. Yeah, and absolutely true and yeah. Comfort in every step and once again all the very best.
Thank you so much.
Meet you again.
Yes, yes, definitely. Thank you so much Talks of Cinemas for having me here. I couldn't make it two times, I'm sorry
yeah,
for that,
no.
But I made sure I come here and thank you so much for having me here.
Thank you.
Thank you. So if you like this video, do like, share and comment. Thank you and subscribe to Talks of Cinema.